Happy Fossil Friday. I'm Joe, and I'm coming to you from the American Museum of Natural History Dinosaur Gallery at COSI. Today, I want to talk to you about a question we get asked a lot. How do fossils form? There are two main categories of fossils, body fossils and trace fossils. Body fossils are actual parts of the organism, usually hard parts like teeth, bones, or shells. Trace fossils are something an organism leaves behind, like a footprint, skin impression, or droppings. Fossils form under complex sets of geological, chemical, and biological circumstances, but the basic principle is that an organism or trace of an organism is rapidly buried by mud, silt, ash, or other sediment. Bones and teeth can then undergo a process called permineralization, where the organic material is replaced with minerals from the surrounding rock. In this sense, fossils are actually rocks themselves. This explains why they're usually much heavier than the original organism, and it's one reason why museums mount lightweight casts instead of the fossils themselves. While fossilization is an incredibly rare phenomenon, the sheer number of organisms that have lived and died on this planet means there are plenty of fossils to find. Maybe you'll even find fossils of your own. That's it for Fossil Friday. Have a great weekend.